John Locke, a defender of empiricism and individual rights. John Locke was a champion of empiricism, the view that all knowledge comes from experience. Locke argued that because we slowly build up knowledge, we cannot be certain in our beliefs. This idea influenced Locke's political writings, in which he argued that authorities should not impose their beliefs on the people,